Oh, I know he's not that far, but it's that quest right here, though. So imagine probably as me going through that portal.
Highest just above the clouds and the big old beanstalk. There is a teensy weensy matter that requires your attention. A wizard needs some help with a thing. So go do it. For money and stuff.
Alright, Tina. You get to tell me twice.
Kastor, come out of there this instant. I know you're both inside. No, I need some competent help. My fool apprentices have locked me out of my home. I will need your assistance. Come, this way. No doubt they are rifling through my notes and tomes, looking for dark magics. You
magics.
Must get inside before they unleash something beyond their understanding. Behold!
Beholding.
This
your portal bloody shrank me!
As I feared, portal magic is incompatible with necromantic energy, like oil and water, or scar in human ears.
What?
They shrank me! Dark arts. You must stop them before their foolishness costs us all!
They shrank me.
Never a moment.
One
lucky die. I don't know if they shrank me like that much. These guys came down, same size.
You didn't beg? Well, that going for you.
It wouldn't need to be the same fucking size as me. Or bigger than me, I meant. Really?
Can't. Kastor attacked me. He's gone mad. He's barricaded himself in the basement, performing the sacrament of Bard.
The sacrament of Bard? Fool apprentices! Kastor must be stopped. Blenson, put your wretched, broken body to some use for once.
Master, I will try. Ow.
Appreciate it, man. Bro. Hi there. Ow. Uncalled for, bro.
What will fill my enemies' arms with the music?
Oh, I should have stayed on that, too.
Necromantic spell that turns you into a skeleton. You're less powerful than ever.
Not from where I'm standing.
An normal sized skeleton. Oh my god, this guy is definitely gonna be a farm.
Devastation inbound.
for the bitch. Yeah. Oh yeah, he's gonna be a motherfucking. He's gonna be a fucking farm. Excuse me.
Normal sized again.
Excellent. You've escaped without the usual embiggening vertigo and teeth liquidation.
Huh?
Come. Here is your reward. You've done well, despite the machinations of my fool apprentices. Which reminds me, Blinson, come out here!
Mm-hmm. Dumb fuck, damn, 10,000.
I'm sorry, master, I tried to stop him.
Well, your first act of apology will be sweeping up the basement. There's skeleton all over it.
Yes, master.
And you'll be doing it as escape.
Damn. I don't know, they touched the ground. So that means if I go back in here, but I probably have to reload it first.